Alléluia.
Amen.
Say your neighbor.
Dis voisin.
You are blessed.
Tu es béni.
Tell your neighbor, you are blessed.
Voisin, tu es béni.
As the enemy allow you to be here.
Comme l'ennemi t'a permis d'être ici aujourd'hui.
As that idol allow you to be
comme
here today.
Cette idole t'a permis de t'a laissé béni ici aujourd'hui.
You are already blessed.
Tu es déjà béni.
What next?
Qu'est-ce qui suit?
What next?
Qu'est-ce qui suit?
Now, when God bless you spiritually.
Maintenant, quand Dieu te bénit spirituellement.
For the blessings to manifest physically.
Pour que ces bénédictions se manifestent physiquement.
God bless everybody.
Dieu a béni tout le monde.
But for the blessings to manifest physically.
Mais pour que ces bénédictions se manifestent physiquement.
Will all of you be rich? All of you, one day.
Est-ce que vous tous allez devenir riches le même jour?
All of you will be rich the same moment.
Est-ce que vous tous allez être riches le même jour,
le même
moment?
This person can see his or her own today.
Cette personne si peut voir sa part
aujourd'hui. This other person can see his or her own tomorrow.
L'autre voit sa part demain.
This other person next month.
L'autre sa part le mois prochain.
The other person the other month.
L'autre le mois prochain.
The other person the other month. But you that you are seeing your own next month.
Mais toi qui vois ta part le mois prochain.
Does it mean that you were not blessed today?
Est-ce que tu dis que tu n'as pas été béni aujourd'hui?
Now this is where. Timing comes in.
Maintenant, voilà là où le temps intervient.
God blesses you.
Dieu te bénit.
He wait for the right time for that blessing that He gave you to be manifested.
Il attend pour le temps opportun pour que cette bénédiction
soit manifestée.
Our problem now is manifesté.
Patience.
Notre problème maintenant c'est la patience.
Tell your neighbor, neighbor.
Dis voisin.
What God needs from you.
Ce que Dieu attend de toi.
Is your patience.
C'est ta patience.
This patience.
Cette patience.
I'm sharing you a deep secret of mine.
Je vous partage un profond secret qui m'appartient, que je connais.
This message, the other day we were in a class.
Ce message,
some other men of God, God was teaching us.
La dernière fois, nous étions dans une classe avec d'autres hommes de Dieu. Le Seigneur nous enseignait ce message.
It was about 3-4 days ago. God was teaching us.
Ça fait peut-être 3 ou 4 jours aujourd'hui. Dieu nous enseigne.
This message, patience.
Ce message, la patience.
He taught up deep secrets about this patience.
Il nous a enseigné de profonds secrets à propos de la patience.
Any great man.
Tout grand homme.
Any great woman.
Tout grande femme.
What makes that person to be great?
Ce qui fait cette personne devenir grand.
Is patience.
C'est la patience.
There is nobody that God created.
Il n'y a personne que Dieu a créé
and plan evil for that person.
Et a planifié le mal pour cette
or
personne.
Plan failure for that person.
Ou a planifié l'échec pour cette personne.
Ou plan limitation for that person.
Ou a planifié la limitation
every
pour cette
of
personne.
God's creation
toute création de Dieu
is supposed to be the best
est supposée être la meilleure
in anything they do.
Dans tout ce qu'elle fait.
If you find yourself
si tu te retrouves
not being what you expect to be
à ne pas être la personne que tu t'attends
or not
à être
being what God wants you to be
ou ne pas être la personne que Dieu voulait que tu sois
patient.
C'est la patience.
You were not patient with the person that needs to make you to be who you are.
Tu n'étais pas patient avec la personne qui devait te faire devenir la personne que tu devais devenir.
You are not the one to become that great man by yourself.
Ce n'est pas toi qui dois devenir
cette
grande
personne par toi-même. Somebody is the one to make you to become great.
Il y a quelqu'un qui doit te rendre
grand. Because there is somebody who will fight that greatness.
Parce qu'il y a quelqu'un qui va
combattre cette
grandeur.
So you can never overcome Satan and be great by yourself.
Donc tu ne peux pas combattre Satan et être grand
par
toi-même.
God is the one to hold your hand.
C'est Dieu qui doit détenir tes mains.
Step by step until you arrive that ladder of your greatness.
Jusqu'à ce que tu atteignes l'échelle de ta
grandeur. But who is ready?
Mais qui est prêt?
To wait for him.
D'attendre Dieu.
And move with him.
Et de marcher avec lui.
By step.
Pas à pas.
God was disappointed with his servants all over the world.
Dieu était déçu par ses serviteurs dans tout le monde entier.
All over the world.
Tout le monde entier.
Everybody wants manifestation.
Tout le monde veut manifestation, manifestation, manifestation.
Nobody wants to be patient.
Personne ne veut être patient.
For him to build that person.
Pour bâtir cette personne.
To be the great.
Pour qu'il soit le grand, le plus grand.
Just like the people he raised in the Bible.
Juste comme les personnes qu'il a élevées dans la Bible.
We are not different from them.
Nous ne sommes pas différents d'eux.
All the people you see in the Bible.
Toutes les personnes que vous voyez dans la Bible.
All the men and women.
Que ce soit hommes et femmes.
The prophets, the kings.
Les prophètes, les rois.
Great business people you see in the Bible.
Les grands hommes d'affaires que vous voyez dans la Bible.
Isaac was a great businessman. Everything that you are involved in life is in the Bible.
Tout ce que vous faites dans la
God
vie
make
dans
all
la,
of them to be great in their respective areas.
Dieu les a fait rendu grand dans les différents appels.
See what they do. Look at the patience they had with God.
Regardez
before
la patience
they became
qu'il
who
avec
they are.
Avant de devenir ce
but
sont
we
devenus.
Want to be like them.
Mais nous voulons être comme eux.
Without patience.
Sans la patience.
Who will make you to become like that?
Qui va te faire devenir comme cela?
You don't want to give him time.
Tu ne veux pas donner temps à
but
Dieu.
But you want to be like this.
Mais tu veux être
impossible.
Comme ceci. C'est impossible.
Anything good.
Tout ce qui est bien.
Anything that endures.
Tout ce qui dure.
goes through time. Takes time.
Prend du temps.
To be just like this chair and this chair here.
Juste comme cette chaise et cette autre chaise.
Madame, they should see. Excuse me, madame. This chair and this chair.
Cette chaise et cette autre chaise.
These two chairs. Which chair is durable? Which chair can stay for long?
Quelle est la chaise parmi les deux qui peut durer pour longtemps?
Inside these two chairs.
Parmi ces deux chaises.
Which of these chairs?
Quelle parmi ces deux chaises?
Can stay for long.
Peut rester pendant longtemps.
Without being broken.
Sans être brisé.
Which of these two chairs?
This red one.
La the red one. Rouge.
Now inside these two chairs.
Maintenant, parmi ces deux chaises,
which of them did they take much time to produce?
Laquelle parmi les deux on a pris du temps, assez de temps pour produire?
This red one.
Ah?
The red one.
La chaise rouge.
Which of them did they take much time to produce?
Quelle la chaise qu'on a pris plus de temps pour produire?
This red one.
This red one. The reason why this red one is the one that will stay before it gets bad.
L'exemple pour laquelle cette chaise rouge, c'est celle qui va durer avant.
Much time was given for it to be produced so that it becomes very strong.
Ça a pris plus de temps pour être produit, pour être plus fort et plus résistant.
Many of us today we want fast.
Nous voulons la rapidité,
fast.
Le rapide.
Men of God, fast manifestation.
Les hommes de Dieu, rapide manifestation.
Business people, they want fast money, fast. Everybody is fast.
Tout le monde est pressé.
Women, they want to get married fast. You don't even know how to boil rice. You are running to a marriage fast.
Faut pas le riz, mais tu veux te marier rapidement.
You don't even to boil water.
Même pour chauffer l'eau.
Know.
Tu ne connais pas.
Many of you to boil water for your child to bathe. To bathe a young child that you just.
Pour chauffer l'eau pour qu'un jeune enfant se lave.
Your mother will be the one to, as you put that child in the water, the child will start to shout. Your mother will be the one to beat you. Look, you want to kill this child. Look at how this water is too hot. The child is crying. Even boy water, I don't know how to boil. But you want marry. Fast, everything is fast.
Tout est rapide.
You don't want to give God time to prepare you for that breakthrough that is coming. Every breakthrough that you are about to encounter needs preparation to be able to maintain it.
A besoin de préparation pour être capable de se maintenir.
God is not interested with that breakthrough.
Dieu n'est pas intéressé par rapport à ces percées qu'il te donne.
1 second, God has given it to you.
Une seconde, Dieu
t'a donné la percée. It does not take him anything. He is a creator. He decides what he wants. For him to give you even what you want now, whether you want 1 million, 2 million, 1 billion, he is the creator of gold and silver. He can give it to you now.
But
the problem is that will you be able to manage
1 million?
That 1 million even be the one to finish you.
Peut-être 1 million qui vont te finir.
They should share. Whether it's 1 billion.
Ou c'est 1 million.
They should just share 50 million to your people.
Peut-être on partage 50 million à chacun de vous.
Next week Sunday service.
Le prochain dimanche ici.
I will preach to myself.
I will not see anybody again. À personne. Vous ne voyez pas personne.
They should just share you people 50 million now.
On partage 50 million ici maintenant.
Then just Sunday that is coming. I should come here. I will stand and preach to myself. I will not see anybody.
Moi-même, je ne vois personne.
You are coming again to do what? The money has confused you. You are very confused now.
L'argent t'a confus. Tu es maintenant trop confus.
You have not been trained to manage that kind of money.
Tu n'as pas été formé pour gérer cet argent.
Your prayer topic, 100 million, 1 billion. Father, I want to be the richest man in my family,
dans ma génération.
God does not have problem.
Dieu n'a pas de problème.
If you are able,
si tu es capable,
to go through processing,
de traverser le processus.
If you are able,
si tu es capable,
to allow yourself for him to prepare you,
de le laisser te préparer,
to be able to maintain,
pour maintenir
that 1 billion or 50 million that you give to
c'est
him.
Un million, 10
his million problem is not the giving.
Son point, c'est pas
he
te
can
donner.
Give now.
Il peut te donner
his
maintenant.
Problem is that I will give now.
Son point, comme il te donne maintenant.
2 days, you will lose.
Tu vas perdre.
Is that a blessing?
C'est la bénédiction.
God give you something now. Before next month, you don't have it again. Is that a blessing?
Si Dieu te donne quelque chose maintenant, tu n'as pas, c'est une bénédiction.
That is the reason why God will not. He have heard what you have asking from him.
Il a écouté ce que tu lui as demandé.
And he is willing to give it to you.
Il est prêt à te donner cela.
He is busy preparing you for that same prayer topic that you are giving.
Mais il est occupé à te préparer pour ce que tu as demandé. Il se prépare
pour te. But because of impatience.
Mais à cause de l'impatience.
You become angry. The process, the time that God is taking to prepare you.
Le processus que Dieu prend pour te
that
préparer.
Moment you are becoming angry.
En ce moment,
you tell this one, this your neighbor is enjoying.
Tu vois ton voisin s'il se réjouit.
Why is my life like this?
Pourquoi ma parole vient comme ça?
Show that church name, the correct church.
Je voulais que l'église allait bien l'église correct.
For 5 months now.
Je parle depuis l'église depuis 5 mois.
See all man from my corner, they be blessed.
Regardez tout le monde autour de moi est béni.
But me where they go that church, I know.
Mais moi qui est pas dans cette église,
no,
pas
another church.
Je prie au point c'est l'église là.
You leave, you go to church B.
Tu vas à l'église B.
As you go to, The same, you see me the same God there.
Tu vas toujours rencontrer le même Dieu là-bas.
God that must prepare you before He blesses you.
C'est le même Dieu qui doit te préparer.
You will see me that same God there.
Tu vas le rencontrer là-bas.
If it is the God that we serve.
Si c'est le Dieu que nous servons.
He must prepare you.
Il doit te préparer.
In order for you to be able to maintain what He is going to give you.
Que tu sois capable de maintenir ce qu'il va te donner.
He does not want you. He does not want you to bring shame to His name.
Il veut pas que tu apportes la honte à son nom.
The blessings of God added no sorrow.
Les bénédictions de Dieu n'ajoutent pas de chagrin.
And so that this blessing should not add sorrow.
Pour que ces bénédictions n'ajoutent pas de chagrin.
It will prepare you well so that blessing will never add sorrow.
Pour que ces bénédictions n'ajoutent pas de chagrin dans ta vie.
God's problem is that His people are not giving Him time.
Son peuple ne lui donne pas le temps.
To make them to be the people that He wants them to be.
Pour faire de les personnes qu'il veut qu'ils soient.
Beginning from us, the men of God.
Commençant à partir de nous, les hommes de Dieu.
Men of God, we are even the worst people.
Les hommes de Dieu sont plutôt les mêmes, les pires.
Impatient everywhere.
L'impatience partout.
Every man of God wants to do this now. They want to
manage.
They
see this other man. Comme ils voient l'autre ici.
As all our honor is social media,
Christianity.
As you see this one now, do this thing.
Quand tu vois celui-là qui fait ici maintenant,
you just go and you try to do that same thing also.
Tu commences à faire maintenant la même chose.
So people are now as your own Holy Spirit.
Donc maintenant les autres sont unis ton Saint-Esprit.
People is your own Holy Spirit.
Les hommes sont unis maintenant ton Saint-Esprit.
You know what that person has gone through. You know the time that has took that person to do what he is doing.
Le temps que cette personne a pris pour faire ce qu'elle fait là.
And some of us, we don't even find out the spirit behind
on ne recherche pas l'esprit qui est derrière cette personne.
Because if you want to be like this, that is not yet God's time.
Mais si tu veux être comme
you
ça,
can never force God to do something in your own time.
Tu peux jamais forcer Dieu de faire
and now that you will not do it,
et
you will be
faire
forced
cela.
To enter yet, show your hand yet, in order to do that
si
thing.
Vous tes mains
show your hands, yes.
Oui,
Satan will
main,
give
oui.
you the photocopy
Satan
of that thing.
Donner la photocopie de ces
but
choses.
As you do it now,
tu fais cela
give 2-3 years.
That's
the Satan is coming back to you.
Ce même Satan
to
va
take
toi
what he has given to you in another way.
Dans une autre
that's
façon.
Why you see a man go rise today.
2-3 years. Deux, trois ans.
You don't hear anything about the man of God.
Is
that how God works? No.
Est-ce comme ça que Dieu travaille? Non.
Why? Impatient. Have destroyed a lot of greatness in people. Men of
hommes.
God, business people, marriages,
les
everybody
Dieu, les
is impatient.
Tout le monde est impatient.
Impatient.
L'impatience.
Every day you complain about your husband, complain about your wife.
Every day.
It's your wife Jesus.
It's
your husband Jesus.
Ton mari, c'est Jésus.
They are human beings.
Ils sont des êtres humains.
With different mentality. You
avec
people,
mentalités.
People came from different backgrounds, different
fondations,
education, different. But you are one that they must reason like you.
Mais tu
you
veux
must
que
reason for who
si
side.
Raison comme toi comment?
Now time say me
c'est
be the way we want time.
Il a
be patient
du temps.
With her.
Sois patient
be patient with your husband.
Sois patient avec ton mari.
Be patient.
Sois patient.
God is working something behind.
Dieu a travaillé quelque chose derrière. Sois patient.
Everything is small. After some time, you will see you will be that man we want.
Après un temps, tu vas voir
que
la personne que tu veux que tu sois. Et ce sera la femme que tu veux que tu sois.
Many divorces is impatient that have led to many divorces.
C'est l'impatience qui est la cause de beaucoup de divorces. Impatience.
Oh, my husband.
Oh, mon mari.
He get five women of outside.
Il a cinq femmes
dehors. I didn't leave that marriage.
Tu abandonnes le mariage.
That man will say a five woman name. He before getting at 20.
Cette femme qui avait 5 femmes, elle avait 20 avant.
As you pray,
comme tu priais,
God touch you.
Dieu le touchait.
Now so they drop, they drop. Now there be five, you cry. You want to marry for five. If God tell you how much before get time, you will do how? You go die before you leave the marriage.
Tu vas mourir avant de quitter le mariage.
Give God time.
Donne du temps à Dieu.
He has taken God time to subtract 15.
Pour enlever,
now,
pour chasser 15.
It remains some more time now for you to round up.
Il reste maintenant un petit temps pour qu'il enlève les 5 qui restent.
You give up.
Tu abandonnes.
You give up.
Tu abandonnes.
Many of us now just 1 week to our breakthrough.
Beaucoup d'entre nous, c'est une semaine avant notre percée.
Many of us.
Beaucoup d'entre nous.
We have given God time.
On a donné du
and
temps
he appreciated it and he's
il
working.
Il a en train de travailler.
Some of us, it's only 1 month remaining.
C'est dans tenue seulement 1 mois.
Just at the edge of your breakthrough, you
juste
give up.
À la pleure de ta percée, tu abandonnes.
I don't tire yourself.
Ici, il a fatigué de ces choses.
You don't tire parce que Jesus not tire. You aren't tired.
Jésus n'était pas fatigué. Tu es fatigué. Et tu que tu le sais.
The Bible says we should look up to Jesus.
La Bible nous demande de regarder à Jésus.
Hebrews 12:2.
Hébreux 12 verset 2.
Look up to Jesus.
Regardant à Jésus.
The author.
l'auteur
and the finisher of our faith.
Et le consommateur de notre foi.
Whom before him
que devant, qui devant lui
was
devant
lequel placed the glory.
Était préparé
because
la gloire.
Of the glory that was placed before him.
À cause de la gloire qui était placée devant lui.
He endured.
Il a enduré
the cross.
La croix.
He endured the marital problem.
Il a enduré le problème marital.
He endured the challenges
il
in
a enduré les challenges
finances.
Dans les finances.
He endured that challenges in business.
Il a enduré les challenges dans les affaires.
That slowness in growth in that business.
He endured it. Il a enduré.
Why? Because of the glory that was shown to him.
À cause de la gloire qui était préservée devant lui.
What was to come after that suffering? As he saw it, that gave him the courage to endure whatever he was going through without complaining, without giving up.
Sans se plaindre, sans
abandonner. He endured the cross, despised all the shame against him.
La honte
at the
de
end
lui.
Of it, what was the result of it?
Cela,
he sat down at the right hand of God.
Il s'est assis
and
à la
that place, he wants all of us to come and sit there.
Place,
and the other road is to endure
d'endurer.
What you are going to be patient.
Travers,
he patient. Was patient and enduring until he sat at that right hand.
Assis à la
but we want to sit at that right hand without endurance, without patience. Is it possible?
Est-ce que c'est possible?
There is no glory
il n'y a aucune gloire
without a cross.
Sans une croix.
There is no glory.
Il n'y a pas de gloire.
That trouble in marriage is
ce
your
dans
own
ton
cross.
Mariage, c'est ta part de croix.
Failure in business
l'échec
is your own
affaires,
cross.
C'est ta part de
don't
croix.
Give up in that business.
N'abandonne pas dans ces
continue.
Affaires. Continue.
God is there with you.
Dieu est là
avec
toi.
He is preparing something.
Il prépare quelque
the time
chose.
That he will prepare.
Moment, il va finir de préparer.
He prepares a table.
Il prépare une table
before me.
Devant toi.
The Bible did not say
la Bible dit que
he caused a table to appear.
Qui va faire la table apparaître.
He prepared it.
Il
do you know how to prepare
table.
Something?
Vous connaissez comment prépare quelque
do you know
chose?
How they prepare?
Vous connaissez comment prépare?
You know, something just happened one time. That's not preparation.
La préparation c'est pas quelque chose
qui takes time.
La préparation
prend
du temps.
Put. Take
prends
this input.
Prends,
okay, the people, the women that prepare for the anniversary.
Les femmes qui ont préparé pour l'anniversaire.
Ask them. The people that prepare the table.
Les femmes qui ont préparé, les gens qui ont préparé les tables.
We sat on it. It was beautiful.
Assis, c'était beau.
All the food. I saw I was pity for them. They did not
j'avais
sleep. The whole night they did not sleep.
Toute la nuit,
those
pas
that are preparing tables,
ceux qui préparaient
the collection,
tables,
they did not sleep. Those that were cooking,
dormi.
They did not sleep.
Ceux qui ont préparé,
they
pas
prepared the whole night.
Ils ont préparé toute la nuit.
Preparing that table that we will sit
préparant
and eat.
Table qu'on devait s'asseoir et manger.
God prepares a table before us.
Dieu prépare une table devant
this
nous.
Preparation takes time.
Cette préparation prend du temps.
When he will finish to prepare that table,
quand il va finir de préparer cette table,
that's where your enemies will know that there is a God.
C'est là où tes ennemis vont savoir qu'il y a un Dieu.
Give him time to prepare that table
donne-lui
before
du temps
you.
Pour cette table devant toi.
We don't want to give him time.
On veut pas lui donner du temps.
Now he is even afraid of some of us that are
maintenant
asking him something.
Peur de personnes qui lui
when you ask him something,
chose.
He is afraid to start to prepare it for you.
Quand je lui demande
because
peur,
he
temps,
has
pour
people have
table.
Asked him something. He's been, he has busy prepared a table.
Il s'est placé pour
by the time
prepare
one finish, in the seat.
Quand il prépare maintenant,
il
ne voit plus les personnes, il s'assoit sur la
the
table.
The moment that he wants to round up preparation of that table,
moment,
now
finir,
you don't waste your time, you don't give up.
Maintenant,
go
tu
you.
As abandonné.
As he round up table, you need to see you.
Et quand il finit encore la table, maintenant tu ne vois plus.
Hebrews chapter 6.
Hebrews 6.
Let's go to Hebrews chapter 6.
Hébreux 6.
Read from verse 9 to verse 12.
Hébreux chapitre 6, du verset 9 au verset 12. Je lis dans l'Esprit du Seigneur. Quoique nous parlions ainsi, bien-aimés, nous attendons, pour ce qui vous concerne, des choses meilleures et favorables au salut. 10. Car Dieu n'est pas injuste pour oublier votre travail et l'amour que vous avez montré pour son nom. Ayant rendu et rendant encore des services aux saints. 11. Nous désirons que chacun de vous montre le même zèle pour conserver jusqu'à la fin une pleine espérance. 12. En sorte que vous ne vous le lâchiez point et que vous imitiez ceux qui, par la foi et la persévérance, héritent des promesses. Amen.
Chapter 6, verse 9 to 12. I read in the Spirit of the Lord. But beloved, we are confident of better things concerning you. Yes, things that accompany salvation, though we speak in this manner. For God is not unjust to forget your work and labor of love, which you have shown towards his name. All what you have been doing.
Ce que vous avez fait.
all your labor,
tout votre travail,
because of God,
à cause de Dieu,
all what you have been doing to serve God,
tout ce que vous avez fait pour servir Dieu,
God have never forgotten any of it.
Dieu n'a oublié
many of us, there are times that we give up, we become impatient because
y a beaucoup
we thought that we are wasting our time.
Impatient, parce qu'on croit qu'on perd
any one thing you have ever done,
tout ce que tu as déjà
that
fait,
concerns God,
qui concerne Dieu,
God can never forget it.
Dieu ne peut pas oublier cela.
There is a blessing for each single thing that you do before God.
Pour toute
the problem is that blessing,
le point que bénédiction,
anything you do, he releases a blessing to you.
Ce que tu fais, il te relâche une
bénédiction. But you thought that as he releases that blessing,
mais toi, tu pensais, quand
as you sleep
bénédiction,
and they want
tu
to break,
tu te lèves le
you
matin,
will start to see millions
tu vas à voir les millions
that's
toi.
Not the problem. Only to receive the blessing,
recevoir la bénédiction,
that is some people are expecting that blessing they have not received.
You
have received. He will give what you deserve or your reward. He will give it to you. That thing will remain in your spirit. Waiting for the right time for it to manifest. Another person is also waiting without the blessing in his spirit. But you, God have blessed you. The blessing is there waiting for the right time to manifest. Tomorrow you do another thing, he will still bless you. That's why when something wants to happen in your life, you see, it will just explode. It's not one thing. Oh, it's not one blessing. It's accumulation of all what you have been doing to God. That the right time reached, God just exploded it. It's accumulation. That's what Apostle Paul is saying here. Don't think that God has forgotten any little thing you have ever done.
Ne pensez pas que tu as oublié quelque chose. Has never forgotten it. Concernant.
For God is not unjust to forget your work and labor of love which you have shown towards his name. In that you have ministered to the saints and do minister. Please, when they say minister, it's not only men of God.
Quand il rend des services, c'est pas seulement
I'm not the only man of God in this church.
C'est pas le seul homme de Dieu dans l'église.
All of you.
Vous tous.
You are servants.
Vous êtes les serviteurs de Dieu.
All of you. You have done one or two things.
Vous avez fait une ou deux choses.
That offering that you put, don't think that is little.
Vous me déposez
quoi, c'est pas petit. The light
ça va pour payer les factures.
That is making us to sit and hear from God. You are still a servant of God. God is not forgetting it.
Dieu n'oublie pas cela.
All of us, we are servants.
Nous tous sommes des serviteurs.
For God is not unjust to forget your work and labor of love which you have shown towards his name, in that you have ministered to the saints and do minister. And we desire that each one of you show the same diligence, full assurance of hope until the end. This is where the problem lies. We don't do it until the end.
Ça c'est le double problème vient. Nous faisons pas cela jusqu'à la fin.
We don't do it until the end.
Nous faisons pas cela jusqu'à la fin.
Today somebody will start to do good.
Aujourd'hui quelqu'un va commencer à faire le bien.
Along the line.
Et après,
the person give up.
La personne abandonne.
He was doing that good with a motive.
Il faisait ce bien avec un motif.
As he did not get what he was doing that good
comme
for.
Comme il n'a pas obtenu ce qu'il voulait, il faisait pour as le faire le bien. Il a abandonné.
Meanwhile, he gave up before the time of his blessings.
Alors qu'il a abandonné avant le temps de sa bénédiction.
Serve God without any motive.
Serve Dieu sans motif.
And God will meet you at the right time.
Et Dieu va te rencontrer au bon moment.
Don't put a motive before God.
Ne mets pas un motif devant Dieu.
And we desire that each one of you show the same diligence to the full assurance of hope until the end. Take note of this last verse, verse 12. That you do not become sluggish.
Afin que vous ne vous relâchiez point.
But imitate those who through faith and patience
et que vous imitiez ceux qui par la foi et la persévérance
héritent
des promesses.
Imitate those who through faith and
et que vous
patience
ceux qui par la foi
have inherited the promises.
Et la persévérance hérite des
promesses. Whatever
promise quelle que soit la promesse
God has ever given to you,
que Dieu t'a donné,
the only condition,
la seule condition
for that promise to be fulfilled
pour
in
que
your
cette promesse
life
soit accomplie dans ta vie,
is these two things.
Ce sont ces deux choses.
Faith,
la foi,
and patience.
Et la persévérance.
You don't need to work. You don't need to
travailler
do much
ou de faire beaucoup de choses.
Don't labor your brain much.
Ne fais pas
Jesus
travailler beaucoup
is
ton
there.
Cerveau. Jésus est là.
Holy Spirit is there to labor for
Saint
you.
Jésus est là pour travailler pour toi.
You think much, think and
tu penses beaucoup.
You think much and do the wrong. Think much,
tu
think
penses beaucoup. Tu
Holy Spirit is there to think for you.
Jésus,
our problem is that
pour toi.
We don't come to him.
On ne vient pas à lui.
Just come for ye.
Viens
Father,
à lui.
This thing, what should I do? Father, this thing, what should I do?
Qu'est-ce qu'il doit faire? Cette chose, qu'est-ce qu'il doit faire?
Now, just 1 minute. He don't talk for you.
Si
you,
minute,
go, you go and sit and think and meet this person. He will direct you to the wrong thing. You meet this person, that's the wrong thing. He is there to labor. He has already done all the labor for
il
you.
A déjà fait tout le
just come
pour
and
toi
enjoy what he has gone through
tu
for you.
Te de ce qu'il a
just come and enjoy
toi
it. All what he needs is just your patience.
Tout ce qu'il a besoin, c'est juste ta patience.
He does not need another thing. We work much. We disturb ourselves much.
Nous dérangeons beaucoup.
We labor, we disturb ourselves in things that
nous dérangeons beaucoup dans les choses
of God.
Qui sont les choses de Dieu.
What he wants from you is patience.
Ce qu'il attend de toi, c'est la patience
and faith.
Et la foi.
And still be patient.
Ça veut dire que tu peux être,
but you don't have the faith.
Mais tu n'as pas la foi.
Same as you can also have faith.
Comme tu peux aussi avoir la foi.
But you are not patient.
Mais tu n'as pas patient.
So the two goes in one.
Dans les deux vont en un.
They that are patient.
Ceux qui sont patients.
And have faith.
Et qui ont la foi.
Means that they, you know that what God have told you.
Tu sais que Dieu, c'est que ce que Dieu t'a dit.
It must come to pass. He has never lied.
Il n'a jamais menti.
You know that he has never lied.
Tu sais qu'il n'a
jamais
menti.
No matter how long it takes, it must come to pass.
Cela doit
s'accomplir. That is faith.
Ça c'est la foi.
The things that you'll be doing now will prove your faith.
Faire maintenant va prouver ta foi.
No matter what you have, no matter that you have not yet received that breakthrough,
but
you believe in it.
Mais tu crois en cela?
What are you doing?
Qu'est-ce que tu vas
are you still serving God the way you were serving God before?
La façon dont tu servais
avant. Why waiting for the right time?
En attendant le temps opportun.
This is where many people go off.
C'est impatient. Là où beaucoup de personnes
this is where impatience comes in.
C'est là où l'impatience
entre. Impatience is a proof that you don't have faith.
L'impatience est une preuve que tu n'as pas la foi.
Impatience is your proof of lack of faith.
L'impatience est ta preuve de manque de foi.
There is no Matthias in the Bible.
Il n'y a aucun Matthias dans la Bible.
That receive any of God's promises without patience. No one.
Les promesses de Dieu sans la patience. Personne.
Abraham.
Abraham.
When he arrived, when he appeared to Abraham, he said, I will give you a male child.
Il a given to donner un fils.
You will become a blessing to the generations.
Tu vas devenir une bénédiction pour les générations.
Nations will come through you.
Les nations vont venir avec toi.
Somebody that does not have a child.
Quelqu'un qui n'a pas d'enfant.
You see many people, nations, he will give birth to many nations.
Dieu no dit, child. Il va accoucher des nations.
How many years Abraham waited? 25
pendant
years.
Combien d'années Abraham
he appeared to Abraham when Abraham was 75 years.
Il est parlé à Abraham quand Abraham avait 75 ans.
This one is not man of God prophesying to you.
Ça c'est pas l'homme de Dieu qui te prophétise.
Now you say that man is gonna fake.
Que tu
this one is God himself prophesying to Abraham.
Qui prophétise Abraham.
Is God himself prophesying to Abraham?
C'est Dieu qui prophétise Abraham.
Abraham waited 1 year.
Abraham a attendu un an.
No child.
Pas
2 years. No child.
2 ans pas d'enfant.
Which are the nation day? 3 years. No child.
Nation.
4 years. I believe that if we were Abraham,
because we were Abraham,
the world would have never existed.
The money would have never existed.
The world would have never existed. 10 years, no child. 15 years, no child.
15 ans, pas d'enfant.
Proof. I know that you are a human being.
Tu sais que tu es un être humain.
Just like Abraham was also a human being.
Tu sais comme Abraham aussi était un être humain.
My problem is that when your brain may shake along
mon
the way.
Ton
my problem is that when your brain shakes, allow your brain to balance back.
Mon point c'est que quand ton cerveau tremble, permet à ton cerveau de revenir.
You are a human being.
Tu es un être humain.
Many of us, our brain is shake, we just go off.
Nous, notre cerveau balance
when
et on
shake,
se perd complètement.
Allow, let me balance back.
Permet quand ton cerveau balance.
Even Abraham, his own one shake.
Même pour Abraham, voulait balancer.
God said, "I will give you children through Sarah."
Dieu a dit, "Je vais te donner les enfants avec Sarah."
1 year, 2 years, 10 years, 15 years, no child.
Pas d'enfant.
Abraham, his brain is shakes more.
La tête d'Abraham commence à balancer un peu.
He said, "How's girl?"
Il a dit que
how far?
Tu es, c'est comment?
Hagar, how far? How's girl? How
comment
far?
Tu vas?
Hallelujah.
Amen.
But after that, what happened?
Mais après cela, qu'est-ce qui s'est passé?
When he made that mistake, what happened?
Après cette erreur,
his brain balanced back.
Sa tête est encore revenue normale. Il est encore revenu à Dieu.
God, what did God do? God received him back.
Qu'est-ce que Dieu a fait? Dieu lui a reçu.
Asie Abraham.
Il a dit Abraham.
If you want that, I should fulfill what I promise you.
Tu veux que j'accomplisse ce qui était promis?
Walk before me blameless.
Marche devant moi avec intégrité.
That statement came because he saw the mistake of Abraham.
Cette phrase est venue parce qu'il a vu l'erreur.
As he talked, Abraham, his brain balanced back. He said, "Yeah, which way your woman they talk?
Send ta femme dit,
this speaking and mommy away. No man, this person will be
see the nation come through you."
Imagine Abraham look for a child for how long?
Imagine Abraham chercher l'enfant
pendant combien d'années? Till he had succeeded
one. Il a réussi mais avoir seulement un seul.
Even now, some guy for corner road.
C'était pour avec la
imagine even a joy for you.
C'était une joie pour lui.
Send him away.
Mais Dieu a dit, chasse cette femme.
So when I talk, c'est un lie.
Vous allez dire que c'est le mensonge.
I'm no fit. No, you even talk to none of God.
Si vous avez comme ça,
because whatever that is not favoring you
parce
is coming from Satan.
Ça vient de Satan.
Whatever that favors you is coming
si
from God. This is our own lifestyle today.
Ça c'est notre style de vie aujourd'hui.
If you come to a man of God, a man of God tells you,
Dieu, non, te dit,
Do like this.
Fais comme ceci.
Don't behave like this.
Ne te comporte pas comme cela.
It's because of your behavior. It's because of your impatience. It's because of your anger.
Ou de ta colère.
That your husband is behaving like this.
Que ton mari se comporte comme ça.
Next week, you will come again for that church.
Prochaine, tu vas venir à l'église
là. You will go for different man of God.
Tu vas aller voir un autre homme de Dieu.
As that man of God tell you, see.
Quand le Dieu va te dire que.
Si.
Regarde.
That your husband.
Ton mari là.
Now you be the problem.
C'est lui le problème.
If you remember that marriage, nothing will ever come
si
of it.
Dans le mariage, il va sortir.
Because you are, this is why you have been struggling for years.
Voilà ce que tu t'es forcé de comprendre.
Because you are a Christian, because you are coming to church.
Parce que tu viens à l'église.
Now you just and you have that intention.
Et tu as cette intention.
You don't want to be patient again.
Tu veux plus être
you have that intention that you can
c'est cette intention
look
que
at another person.
Tu veux rechercher
but now because
homme.
You are fearing God.
Et parce que tu crains Dieu.
Now you want to hear now something
maintenant,
from that side of God that will favor you.
Dieu qui va te favoriser.
As you get to that first one,
tu te lèves maintenant vers le faux.
That husband
non,
is not the right one for you.
Pas le vrai,
that was not your husband. You make a mistake. If you remain there, nothing will come
forth. So,
you say, man of God, you don't save my life.
Tu vas dire, homme de Dieu, tu as sauvé ma vie.
Because I don't favor you.
Parce que ça t'a favorisé.
Man of God, you don't save my life.
Homme de Dieu, tu as sauvé ma vie.
Thank you, Jesus. Thank you. As you come up for that man of God, he will take your phone.
Quand tu quittes la présence de l'homme de Dieu, tu prends ton téléphone.
Lawrence, where are you?
C'est comment?
Lawrence, who say you take Lawrence's number?
Tu as pris le numéro de Lawrence où?
Lawrence number, you know that husband oh.
Lawrence n'a plus ton mari là.
I don't have boy number.
C'est un autre gars.
You find that which is your phone.
Ça fait quoi dans ton téléphone?
You be done, your heart be done there for Lawrence things.
Ton
you just went as a person, me just talk say, this man is your husband. You just die for Lawrence. Whoop.
Tu as tellement que quand que celui-ci n'est pas ton mari,
your heart was already Lawrence things.
Ton cœur
waiting for that. False man of God for
tell you
that man and your husband. Oh, man of God,
non,
thank you.
Mari,
you need to thank him because he want the will of God. Because of Lawrence,
pas,
you don't need one
Lawrence.
For leave that man go for Lawrence.
Tu voulais abandonner ton mari pour aller vers Lawrence depuis.
Satan has directed you to that force.
Satan has la confirmation. Satan t'a dirigé maintenant vers le faux.
There are a lot of force everywhere.
Il y a beaucoup
and
de faux
partout. Has talked about it.
La Bible a parlé de cela.
A lot of force will rise to deceive even the very elect.
Means even
great men of God be deceived by force.
Les grands hommes de Dieu vont être séduits.
Force.
Trompé par les faux.
That's why you need to test every spirit.
C'est pour ça que tu dois tester tout esprit.
Test the spirits.
Tester les esprits.
Many of us we want to hear what we want to hear.
Beaucoup d'entre nous veulent écouter ce qu'on
entend. And Satan will give it to you. You will hear it.
Satan va te donner ce que tu vas entendre.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
So please, Abraham, he brain shake, he adjust back.
Abraham, sa tête a balancé, mais
he still waited till 25 years after that prophecy.
Après cette prophétie.
Prophecy was fulfilled after 25 years.
La prophétie a été accomplie après 25 ans.
As a prophesy, which we're going to talk for you now.
Quand il te prophétise, c'est ce que Dieu te dit maintenant.
Say, I see you for so and so place.
Il te voit dans tel endroit.
You travel so and so place.
Tu vas voyager dans tel endroit.
As you leave the place,
quand tu quittes ici, tu vas dire, Dieu a answer my prayer.
My man.
Mon homme.
C'est mon temps, il see me again.
Après un temps, il ne me voit plus.
This is our mother is laughing. My man, so I be tell you now.
Il avait dit.
That's what I make him so. My life don't change.
Ça, ma vie a changé.
That man you see, the man will be very serious. Every Wednesday, he's in church.
Sunday
service, he's in church.
Dimanche,
even Tuesday, he will finish the service. He will come. There is no service today.
Il va penser que le service va venir.
All that hot.
Tout le show là,
one month passed, 2 months passed.
2 mois passed.
As 1 month pass.
Quand 1 mois passe.
No visa.
Pas de visa.
No nothing.
Rien du tout.
Now, he will reduce Wednesday service.
He can come again
for Wednesday service. Only for Sunday service now.
Mercredi, il vient sur le dimanche.
Another 1 month.
Après encore un autre mois.
It is struggle to come Sunday
il
service.
De venir
1 month pass again. 2 months pass. 3 months.
Prophecy
have not been fulfilled.
La prophétie n'est pas accomplie.
You know, see again. After you meet the Borough, so I did not see the church.
Après vous le voyez encore maintenant. Il dit que
man of God.
Les gars, homme de Dieu.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Impatient.
L'impatience.
Impatient. We live in a world of impatience.
Nous vivons dans un monde d'impatience.
Impatient.
L'impatience.
Now Abraham that.
C'est Abraham comme ça.
God uses a prophecy for Abraham.
Dieu a prophétisé aussi Abraham.
Prophecy be fulfilled 25 years after.
La prophétie est accomplie 25 ans après.
God just wonder you should believe in him.
Dieu veut que tu crois en lui.
As he spoke something, just be serving him, believing that what he has spoken will come to pass.
Parle,
at the time that he has prepared. You don't need to suffer for that prophecy to be fulfilled.
Tu n'as pas souffrir pour que cette prophétie s'accomplisse, non.
He's the one to work things out.
C'est lui qui doit œuvrer les choses pour
que the period that he's taking to work.
La période qu'il prend pour travailler
that time choses, that he's taking like that.
Ce temps qu'il prend comme
God
cela,
is not sleeping.
Dieu ne dort pas.
He is working things out, coordinating
il
things for that
choses.
Prophecy to be fulfilled.
Il coordonne les choses pour que cette prophétie s'accomplisse.
He is preparing things out for that prophecy to be fulfilled.
Il prépare les choses pour que cette prophétie s'accomplisse.
The person that will, if a prophet you about traveling.
C'est le prophétie pour
voyage. And you don't have any money, no,
nothing.
There are many people I've talked to them, they don't believe because for their family have money, nothing. But now they're out of the country.
Mais maintenant ils sont hors du pays.
Why?
Pourquoi?
The time that they take before that prophecy fulfilled,
le
that time,
que cette prophétie accomplisse,
God was busy walking behind the scene.
Ce temps, Dieu était occupé à travailler sur la scène.
He checked. He saw the person that have a good heart.
Il a vu la personne qui avait un bon cœur.
To help you.
Pour t'aider.
Then, now, but now is not the person not close to you.
Le bon est que la personne n'est pas proche de toi.
What will he do?
Qu'est-ce qu'il va faire?
As you are busy serving him, praying.
Quand tu es occupé à le servir,
behind.
Pas derrière.
He is busy connecting things.
Il est occupé à
the person that he is to use to give you visa.
Te
the
visa.
Person does not even know you.
La personne te connaît même pas.
God is now working his brain. How can he do so that this man will come closer to you?
Comment il peut faire pour que cette personne se rapproche de toi?
Now, he will make another man to be in need of even houseboy or house girl.
Il va faire peut-être que la personne soit en besoin de ménager.
He will force that man to write and put that he needs house girl or house boy.
Tu as besoin de ménager.
And you don't have anything that you are doing.
Et tu n'as rien à faire.
And maybe you are even a graduate. You have a certificate.
Un diplôme, tu as le diplôme.
Associam, c'est me.
Comme tu vois, tu dis moi.
A homie.
Moi si.
A homie. With all my degree them.
Avec
all my days.
Diplôme.
A homie who go school.
Moi,
some of us don't even have degree. As you don't go school, say a homie who go school.
Those of nous qui sommes non pas les diplômes, tu parti dit moi si.
A homie. That's why these kind of people, they don't respect it. When they just get some money, they just brrr. You, when you are down, you become angry with everybody else. Oh, that's our problem.
That's not a problem. Quand tu es en bas, tu fais face à tout le monde.
We become angry with everybody that is above us. It's not like that. Hallelujah. So, but when you humble yourself,
mais quand tu te
I say, no matter that I am like this,
dis,
but let me start somewhere.
Et que je commence quelque part.
Have that heart of starting somewhere.
Est-ce que de
some of us are here, we want only that big business.
One
time. And we don't even get anything for do.
C'est
you
rien
get even 10,000 if you start something somewhere.
Que tu peux
it's through that 10,000 where God will make a multiply me, be that big business.
You
only wait, you must get big this. I want to do this one. Only big thing, big thing.
Year
the past, big.
Les années passent,
you hold the goal, you want to be so
big.
If you don't start for some place, so God will expand and expand. Nothing that you see big started big. Everything big starts small. Everything big starts small. If you see anything that just start big, it will end small. Whatever that start big, ends small. Whatever that starts small, ends big. That is your God. Your God is a God that starts small and ends big.
Dieu qui finit, commence petit,
it's Satan that starts big and ends small.
Grand, finit petit.
When you accept to start somewhere, okay, let me just start
quand
with this one.
De
the
part,
Spirit of God will help you.
The Spirit
talk inside your heart. No, just take it.
Va te parler dans ton cœur,
as you
faire,
start.
Comme tu commences.
Even when you go with, you can go with your colleagues to go and look for job.
Peut-être tu vas aller avec tes collègues pour chercher le travail.
The salary, they will say no. They will,
le salaire, on va
they
dire.
They pay you people 20,000, 25,000,
30,000. On va commencer à payer peut-être
20,000 pour ici.
Tu vas dire moi.
They save you that you are begging 500 to eat.
Toi qui demandes, qui
even that 25,000 will get another. You know if you beg again only for chop.
Mais c'est 25.
But you wanna say that job go give you moto, that job go give you house, that job.
Mais tu veux que la travail
you take all your
money
and put another for that job. Now why that you wanna only job for 100,000 before you take them? Because you don't check all your problems then now, put it only for that one job. It's not like that.
Ce n'est pas comme cela.
When you take some of your friends that can say, ah no, the salary is too small. Take them.
Le salaire est petit, non, prends, accepte.
Start from there.
Commence à partir de là.
When you start 1 month, 2 months,
il commence un mois, deux
mois, patron will see and he will see you now, he like you.
Il va
that's what God will put inside your heart, see me like you.
Dans ton cœur qui t'aime.
Because you are serving him. And he have a plan. He
il
have a word in your life
il
to make it to be like this.
You
be the one to work it. He will put them for that man in heart.
Il va mettre dans le cœur de cette personne.
The man will develop a kind of love towards you that you will not even believe it.
Toi, que tu vas pas croire.
People even talking against you, but
les
the man will
toi,
not, not listen
comprendre.
To them. The man want to even go somewhere, he will call le you along. It's not even
toi,
that business again that he will now call you, come and assist him, this like that. Just like that, just like that. One day, as you are becoming close to him, talking with
quand
him,
de lui,
he will start to hear many things about you.
Tu vas
so you go school.
Beaucoup de choses pour toi.
Because that job is that people are doing a job for not for people that people that
travail, c'est pour ceux qui
have not even gone to school, they can do it.
L'école.
But you have gone to school, but you are doing that kind of job. They might be surprised.
Hey.
So you have this kind of certificate.
Oui, que tu as le diplôme.
That's how God is connecting you.
C'est the man will start to take. Connect.
This man is a great. He's a great man. He have a lot of.
Cet homme, c'est un grand homme. Il a
even if you don't get certificate, you get brain.
Si pas diplôme,
that man will put you for some place.
Cet homme va te mettre quelque part.
That's how the man would start to check.
Ah,
you
want
see? You were doing like this. Now the man said, now there is a place I have. So and so place.
No,
I will send you there. You can go
aussi.
And be controlling it. So
tu
that
aller,
because the man have, you have been with the man that I love you.
Parce
and the man takes you now as part of him. Now it's not more than 30,000. Now you don't shift go now for something will be more than 30,000. Only like that, you want to see the man say, hey, the man become part of you. You become part of the man. The man love you, and you are working with all your heart, saving your God. You want to see the man who said he sent you now. Okay, you are the one to travel out of the country and go and do this container and brought back.
C'est toi qui vas voyager du pays pour aller.
Man of God will tell you some years behind.
No,
you see, it's you out of the country where you do business.
Tu vois, oh, des affaires,
for you,
you
know,
say,
your job will call one day. 100 million will appear for your head, but you take up. You don't travel. You shall buy. It's not like that. God will start somewhere until that prophecy be fulfilled. Leave me work him out. Our problem is that we don't give God time, patience for him to work these things out. As we are serving him, things seem as if they are not working physically. Behind the scene, God is working. Give him time. Give him time. He's working behind the scene. Give him time.
Donne-lui du temps.
He's bringing you closer to your destiny helper.
Give him time.
That is it.
Donc c'est ça qui est la question.
This one now is, I'm breaking this thing down in your own way.
Je brise cela, je ramène cela à ton
our
niveau.
Own.
Pour
the teaching that God gave us the other day. Us
que
men
nous
of
avait
God.
Donné, homme de Dieu, l'autre jour.
I myself, I was even shocked.
Moi-même, j'étais choqué.
But it's a secret that God has first of all given me things.
Mais c'est un secret que Dieu m'a donné depuis.
I always tell the people around me.
Je dis toujours aux gens qui sont
that
autour
my
de
greatest
moi.
Secret.
Que mon plus grand secret.
Is patience.
C'est la patience.
My greatest secret. Until I tell the people around me
that
among all the 9 foot of the Spirit,
parmi les 9
I told them to be fasting.
Je leur dis de jeûner,
that God
de
should
jeûner.
Give them the spirit of patience.
Que Dieu leur donne l'esprit de patience.
And it should go to everybody.
Et que ça va
fast.
Avec tout le monde. Jeûne.
You can even go for even 3 day fasting.
Tu peux même 3 jours de
Father,
jeûne.
Give me the. If
Père,
God does, it's a spirit. All these things are spirit.
Toutes ces choses sont des
if
esprits.
God does not give you the spirit of
si
patience,
te donne pas l'esprit de patience,
you will not be. You will be very impatient.
Tu seras très impatient.
That's why you see some people.
Vous voyez certaines personnes.
If I come here and see 5 Christians,
si vous, si vous, si vous,
I will preach to them.
Je vais prêcher
I will do everything the same.
Je vais
everything
faire tout
the same.
De la même façon.
If I come tomorrow and see 2
si
Christians,
deux,
I will do
everything.
I will not go and do any fake.
Je vais pas aller faire une chose, une fausse chose.
Fake thing so that people should come
pour
vous.
Que les autres viennent directement. Non, c'est le mensonge.
There is time for that one.
Il y a un temps pour l'autre là.
There is time for that one.
Il y a un temps pour l'autre là.
You cannot. Preparation time is preparation time.
Le temps de préparation, c'est le temps de préparation.
Time is manifestation
le temps de manifestation,
time.
C'est le temps de manifestation.
If you hurry to manifest,
si tu es pressé de manifester,
you will block your greatness.
Tu vas bloquer ta grandeur.
The level where God wants you to be tomorrow,
le niveau où Dieu veut que tu sois demain,
He needs to prepare you.
Il doit te préparer.
To be able to contain what you are going to face in that
être
level.
Capable de contenir ce que tu vas rencontrer
when
dans
you will finish
quand
everything,
tout avec toi,
one second, you will explode.
Une seule seconde,
man of God,
exploser.
No hurry.
Homme de Dieu,
no
ne te
hurry.
Presse pas. Ne sois pas pressé.
No hurry.
Ne sois pas pressé.
When you hurry, you will end
quand
like that.
Pressé, tu vas finir facilement.
When you hurry, you manifest. Yes.
Quand tu es pressé, manifester.
You will manifest, but
oui, tu vas
short.
Mais
everything finished.
Un peu de temps, et c'est tout va finir.
But when you give him time.
Mais quand tu donnes du temps à Dieu.
When you give him time.
Quand tu donnes du temps à Dieu.
That is what Jesus.
Ça, c'est que Jésus.
He started his mentorship.
Il a commencé son mentorship.
And appeared. He manifested. People start to see what he is doing.
Il a commencé à manifester les choses.
After 18 years, when he started mentorship,
qu'il a commencé le mentorship.
18 years after,
18 ans après,
he started mentorship.
Il a commencé le mentorship.
Before 18 years,
pendant 18 ans,
he started to manifest.
Avant de commencer à manifester.
Yeah, that time that he was not manifesting.
Ce temps qu'il manifestait pas.
When he was 25 years,
20
years, 25 years, 27 years, he was under mentorship.
Il était sous le mentorship.
But he was not manifesting.
Mais il manifestait
but
pas.
There were other men of God that were manifesting.
Il y avait d'autres hommes de Dieu qui manifestaient.
There were other men of God manifesting.
Il y avait d'autres hommes de Dieu qui manifestaient.
But you did not see Jesus hurry.
Mais vous n'avez pas vu Jésus pressé.
Hurry. There were other men of God.
Il y avait d'autres hommes de Dieu.
When they arrested even the apostles, when
les apôtres,
it brought them to that council.
On est amené devant le
conseil. What did one of the members of the council, Gamaliel, what did Gamaliel say? Allow these people.
L'un des principaux s'est dit, Gamaliel, laissez ces gens.
Not from God.
Si ces gens
they
sont
will
pas de
end
Dieu,
up like the other people that came and end up. Means that there were people that were manifesting also.
Que y avait des gens qui manifestaient aussi.
Even when Jesus Christ was not yet started, people were already
Jésus
manifesting God.
Pas commencé, les gens manifestaient déjà.
See, in that same Israel.
Toujours en Israël.
And they know them.
Et on les connaissait.
But look at Jesus was still in prepare. God was still preparing him.
Dieu était
because the
Jésus.
Way that God wanted to explode him,
la dont Dieu voulait les,
God needed time
utiliser.
To prepare him in that level.
Dieu avait besoin de le préparer dans ce niveau.
Others were already manifesting. But when God's time reached, when he exploded,
explosé,
the whole nation could not contain
toute
him.
La nation ne pouvait plus le contenir.
His fame spread the whole nation.
Sa popularité
why
s'est étendue
he allowed
dans,
God,
au-delà
he gave God time to prepare him.
Pourquoi parce qu'il a donné le temps à Dieu de le préparer.
Are you talking about your Joseph, the businessman?
Je parle de Joseph, l'homme d'affaires.
The governor.
Le gouverneur.
Joseph, God prophesied to Joseph in his dream.
Dieu prophétisa à Joseph dans son rêve.
That he will become king.
Qui va devenir roi.
God prophesied to him.
Dieu l'a prophétisé.
That he will become a great man.
Que tu vas devenir un
grand homme. Until his father, mother, and all his brothers will come and bow down before him.
Devant
God
lui.
Prophesied to him through a
Dieu
dream.
Dieu l'a prophétisé, vous avez un rêve.
When he received that prophecy,
quand il avait reçu la prophétie,
when he got up,
quand il s'est levé,
did he become a king?
Est-ce qu'il est devenu un roi?
What did he face?
Qu'est-ce qu'il a traversé?
A pit.
La cité.
After that prophecy,
après cette prophétie,
na pit.
C'était la cité.
After that prophecy,
après la prophétie,
na prison.
La prison.
Even now when I say na fake prophecy,
si c'est vous, je vais dire que c'est une fausse prophétie.
A fake man of God, that.
C'est un faux homme de Dieu ici.
Fake. That means God would be a fake.
C'est pour que Dieu était faux.
The ways of God are not the ways of man.
Les voies de Dieu ne sont pas les voies de l'homme.
That pit,
cette citerne,
where it is Siam,
que vous voyez.
Now imagine, Joseph was, Joseph and his brothers, with their father,
frères,
their mother,
son père, sa mère,
they were struggling.
They
had no family member.
Il n'avait aucun membre de famille
that can help them.
Qui pouvait les aider.
How can God just make Joseph? If it was that the father of Joseph was a king.
Si le père de Joseph était un roi.
I would have understood that, okay, Joseph said, you receive that dream, he's the one who got bad that,
si
he's taking put up a king. His father was not even a king.
Mais son père était un roi.
His father did not even own any country,
son
no throne.
Pays, ni un throne.
No throne, he no throne physically, nothing. He not been a king, he not been a this. So, how will God make for that prophecy he has prophesied to him to come
donc,
to pass?
Que Dieu devait faire que cette prophétie s'accomplisse?
As he was serving God, praying,
comme il servait
God
Dieu
was
prière,
busy checking, how
Dieu
can I
à regarder,
connect this man
comment ça peut connecter cet homme
to where he will be as a king
là où
and
il sera
save
comme
his
un roi
people.
Et sauver son peuple.
Since this man does not have a family member that I can use.
Quand cet homme n'a aucun membre de famille que peut utiliser.
Now the person I can use is far
mais
in a different country.
Peut utiliser loin dans un autre pays.
I will use Pharaoh to make this man.
Pharaon.
Pharaoh will be the one I will use to fulfill the prophecy I've given to this man.
Pharaon c'est celui que vais utiliser pour.
But how will I use? How will I do before this man can even be close to Pharaoh?
Mais comment
this man that does not have any link with even nobody in Egypt.
Cette personne qui n'a aucun lien avec
now,
Egypt.
That pit
cette
was
citerne,
one of the plan of God.
C'était un des plans de Dieu.
Most of the things that we go through is not really a problem.
Beaucoup dans les choses que nous faisons, c'est
that's
pas
not
vraiment un problème.
The real problem.
C'est pas
our
vrai
real problem is our reaction towards what happened
donc
to
vrai
us.
Problème, c'est la réaction
that is where the real problem comes.
C'est là où vient le véritable problème.
What happened to you is not the problem.
Ce qui t'arrive, ce n'est pas le problème.
That thing will never kill you. That thing will never destroy you. That thing will never stop anything that concerns God's plan in your life.
Ce qui concerne le plan de
it
dans
is
ta
our
vie.
Reaction,
c'est ta réaction
towards what has happened.
Vous avez ce qui s'est
that
arrivé,
brings the real problem.
Qui apporte le véritable problème.
Marriages are broken.
Les mariages sont brisés.
Separated.
Séparés.
When you go to find out,
quand tu vas regarder,
maybe the husband did something or the wife insulted the husband.
Peut-être le mari a fait quelque chose, la femme a insulté le mari.
These things have broken marriages.
Ces choses ont brisé beaucoup de mariages.
Insult of the wife
lead
to breaking of marriage.
Woman
insult the husband. Husband do so. The woman vexed.
Marie fait comme ça, la femme
let me tell you, there are some other marriages that you are seeing and say, I want to be like my marriage. Want to be like that one. Those same things are happening
mariage,
in that marriage.
Mon mariage, c'est soit comme le mariage là.
But the way the people are reacting towards those things is different.
Mais
that is why they are still together.
La passion,
you, the same thing has happened. You say, Nala, no fear about
the la même chose est arrivée dans ton mariage, mais tu as dit que c'est
the man that the worst man in my life.
Le type, c'est
we must divorce.
On va divorcer.
Our reaction towards what happened is what brings the problem, not what has happened.
C'est ça qui apporte le problème, pas de ce qui est
what has happened,
ce qui est arrivé.
If you follow the ways of God,
tu les voies de
you,
Dieu,
to handle what has happened.
Papa,
what have God
arrivé,
said?
Qu'est-ce que Dieu a dit?
Self-control.
La maîtrise de soi.
If you are somebody that follows God,
si tu es quelqu'un qui suit Dieu,
and God have said everyone that wants to be with him should control him or herself.
Self-control
is one of the fruits of the Spirit.
Galatians 5:22-23.
You see all the fruits of the Spirit there.
Self-control
is one.
Le fruit de, okay. La maîtrise de soi, c'est un des
your husband have done this or your wife have done this.
Ton mari a fait ceci, ta femme fait cela.
If you know that you love God, this is where God will see your love for
Dieu,
him.
C'est là où Dieu va voir que tu l'aimes.
God has said we should control ourselves.
Dieu doit se maîtriser.
Because of that, you will not retaliate the way you are supposed to retaliate.
Self-control. Tu vas pas rendre, la maîtrise de soi.
Self-control. And after that, you
après
will see
cela,
the problem will be solved.
Tu vas
the conciliation will come.
La conciliation
marriage will work well, no
le mariage
problem
va bien
again.
Marcher, plus de problème.
Why?
Pourquoi?
Because of self-control,
à cause de la maîtrise de soi,
you reacted with self-control towards what happened. That is why there was no problem.
Vous savez, il n'y a pas de problème.
At the end,
à la fin.
And other people, no self-control, they will fight
de
and
soi,
break and bomb families and
chakara,
tear certificate, marriage certificate.
Déchirer le, l'acte de mariage.
Our reaction towards what happened
de
is what is the, that's
passe,
the real problem, not what has happened.
Pas ce qui est arrivé.
What has happened?
Ce qui est arrivé,
find out the hand of God is even there.
Recherchez bien la main de Dieu est là-dedans.
Husband, have you even cogned your head?
Wait.
If you provoke your husband from where he cogned your head,
il cogne ta tête.
I know you're saying I'm going to cogne the woman.
J'ai pas dit que vous partez cogner la tête de vos
femmes. But I'm just telling you that.
Mais vous dites seulement
some of these things happen.
Certaines choses,
but I wonder if you should know how to handle them.
Vous savez, vous voulez que vous sachiez comment vous gérez ces choses.
You may be saying that man is the worst man.
Vous pouvez voir que l'homme là est peut-être l'homme le pire.
God will see and say.
Dieu peut voir peut-être que.
When that man talk one, he ever talk to.
Quand cet homme parle un, tu parles
deux. When he talk one, he talk to.
Quand parle un, tu parles deux.
Now God don't talk for you time, no one here.
Donc Dieu t'a parlé plusieurs fois.
Il
va laisser maintenant que l'homme la cogne ta tête.
Now when he talk one,
quand
you remember say
un,
you talk to you come your head.
Si tu parles deux, il va cogner ta tête.
Because that come with fear.
À quoi maintenant?
Now you will hold your tongue now.
De la main que tu as peur maintenant, tu vas arrêter ta langue.
That one now, now that God don't use that come.
Dieu, tu sais maintenant ce
make you control,
tête,
you control yourself.
Tu fais te
so that one now say God no want me that marriage break.
L'autre là c'est que Dieu
for you it's a fist that come now say your husband don't love you. He want me that marriage.
No,
instead God make an that come come that say me that marriage no break.
Because of that come. Pour que ce
you will stop. You will start to control yourself.
Parce
because you know,
certain
man, am I ever get Kong? So because of that Kong, you will start to control yourself. And when you start to control yourself, you will see that things that were to separate the marriage,
you
will not be reactive, and your marriage will never separate.
Tu vas pas réagir et va pas se séparer.
Everybody is useful in the hand of God. Even though you are a stubborn child,
we
say, "Now my worst speaking this." Now my worst speaking day.
Tu dis que c'est mon enfant le pire.
He did fight with all man, even stretching me, mommy, treating me, pa.
Say
I
know
one casual. Don't no, don't disown him.
Non, ne déshérite pas.
No disown him. What I name that chio onangwa? No disown him. You go know important for ngwa.
Tu vas connaître l'importance de ngwa.
The day you know the importance of ngwa.
Le jour tu vas connaître l'importance de ngwa.
Let thieves.
Quel voleur.
Or let neighbors.
Ou que les voisins.
You know, some neighbor then did they ever bring trouble?
Certains voisins peut-être parfois apportent les
bring
problèmes.
Bring trouble. Wait, come for you. Come for us.
Even neighbor when a man,
even neighbor when a man, you go holla, you go beat. Even neighbor when a woman,
il va taper un voisin
beat. You even beat even neighbor that is a man but that does not have power. There's a lot of quarrel going on. You will see the importance of ngwa.
Tu vas voir l'importance de ngwa.
When problem will rise like that,
quand les problèmes se lèvent comme ça,
neighbor the one can beat you.
Les voisins vont venir pour taper le bandit. Bon
you will be the first person. Ngwangwa, who said they can help me? Ngwangwa, can help me?
Ngwangwa, viens m'aider, tu
as Ngwangwa come out, who die is stubborn. See,
la
they will run.
Vont
now your life is saved because of Ngwangwa. Everybody Ngwangwa. Is important.
Tout le monde est important.
Everybody is important. 2 Timothy 20. 2 Timothy chapter 2 verse 20 says,
chapitre
in the house
20.
Of God,
dans la maison de
in
Dieu,
a great house,
dans une grande maison,
there are many kind of verses.
Il y a plusieurs types de verses.
Many. Golo,
Sivao,
Cléo, Honorable,
Honorable, Déshonorable.
Non, la Bible talk about.
Et c'est pas la Bible qui a dit
in
ça.
A great house.
Dans une grande maison.
In a great house.
Dans une grande maison.
There are all these kind of verses.
Il y a tout genre de verses.
The Bible did not say in a house.
La Bible n'a pas dit dans une maison.
In a great house. Even that
dans
great house.
Maison, même dans
you will see
maison.
All these kind of people.
Vous allez voir tout ce genre de personnes.
Yet, what did God say?
Mais qu'est-ce que Dieu
God
a dit?
Will say all of them will be useful.
Dieu a dit tous seront utiles.
Some will be used for this honor purpose.
D'autres seront utiles pour les choses.
But you still useful.
Mais seront toujours utiles.
So will be used for honorable purpose.
Donc
all of them are still useful.
Honorable.
It depends now the area where they are useful.
Tous sont utiles. Don't reject côté dans lequel
people.
Utile.
Don't reject people because of their character.
Ne rejetez pas les gens à cause
no,
de leur
don't reject them.
Non, ne les
they are
pas.
Useful.
Ils sont utiles.
Hallelujah. That is why Joseph he received the prophecy.
C'est pour ça que Joseph a reçu la prophétie.
But after prophecy, he's in a
mais après la prophétie,
La pitié before you.
Il avait plutôt la citerne vide.
If we were the one, ah, that man was going to fail. I would tell you, I will be king. Then now,
I'm there
for prison. I fail.
En prison. C'est un fou.
Ça dit quoi? Me no man no go for church. That church not fail.
Personne n'est pas depuis l'église. L'église est fausse.
Means that Joseph would have spoken like that.
C'est pour que Joseph devait parler comme ça.
That God is fake. How can he prophesy to him that you become king? Then he saw himself in a pit.
Il se voit dans la.
Meanwhile, God was busy.
Alors
that
Dieu
is the connection that God was pushing him towards Pharaoh.
C'était la connexion que Dieu utilisait pour le pousser vers Pharaon.
God saw the person that was close to Pharaoh.
J'ai vu que la personne qui était proche de Pharaon
was Potiphar.
Était Potiphar.
Because you cannot just take Joseph straight to Pharaoh.
Peut-être appeler à Pharaon.
How will you just come over Pharaoh? Then if he cannot, nobody can allow any young man to just appear before the king. Somebody must be the one to hold the hand of that young man.
C'est quelqu'un qui a la main de jeune homme.
Say, sir, this person.
Pour dire cette personne, cette personne.
God is not a foolish man.
Dieu n'est pas un fou.
So you look at who is close to Pharaoh.
Il a dit qui est proche de Pharaon.
I can make Joseph to be connected to that man.
Il peut faire en sorte que Joseph se connecte à lui.
God, when God saw as Joseph was praying, serving God.
Quand Joseph priait, servait Dieu.
As that time that it was taken, God was busy searching.
Temps,
when God
cherchait.
Saw Potiphar,
quand okay. Potiphar,
God was walking behind the scene. Dieu what can I do for Joseph to get to the house of Potiphar?
Joseph, dans la maison de Potiphar.
Check. God check around. There is nothing that can ever cause Joseph to leave his country and be in Potiphar's house. There is nothing.
Joseph a venu dans son, vivre dans
there
maison
is nothing
de
that God would have used.
Yeah,
if there was another way that God would have used, God would have used it. The only way that God, the only thing that God would have used,
la seule que Dieu pouvait utiliser.
Joseph loved his family.
Joseph
he loved his father, very hardworking. He was contented with where he is.
Il était
God said,
trouve.
No, this man is already tied here. There is nothing I can do. What can I do? The only thing is that,
la seule chose c'est que,
let me cause these his brothers
to
hate him.
Aller détester.
And push him out of them.
Et le chasser loin d'eux.
You will say the brothers of Joseph were wicked people. They were not wicked people.
God was the one that did it. Non, ils n'étaient pas méchants. C'est Dieu qui avait fait cela.
Caused them to be angry with him and hated him and push him away. Because of that anger that they allowed themselves.
Encore ces collègues qu'ils ont laissé.
Satan came and entered them.
Satan venait entrer en eux.
And said, just kill him, kill him, kill him, kill him, kill him. Satan saw what God wanted to do.
Satan vu ce que voulait faire.
Heard the promise, the prophecy that God had given to Joseph. Satan was looking for a misnat to kill Joseph before the prophecy.
Satan cherchait Joseph avant la prophétie.
He entered the border, said, you must just kill him here, kill him, kill him.
Tuez-le, tuez-le seulement, tuez-le.
When God has the will of God in your life can never be
aborted
as long as you are with him.
Ne peut jamais
no matter how your enemies will rise up, many against you, God's will must come to pass.
La volonté de Dieu doit s'accomplir.
Destiny can only be delayed, but it
la
can never
retardé,
be denied.
Ne peut jamais être rejeté.
It can never. It can never. This statement, God gave me this statement.
Dieu m'a donné cette phrase, ça fait déjà 3 ans aujourd'hui.
There was a big battle, big trouble.
Il y avait une grande, une grande, grande
bataille, un grand problème.
Le fardeau était lourd sur
moi. The weight was much on me. I'm also a human being.
Je suis aussi un être humain.
God saw it.
Donc,
God sent an angel. The angel came.
L'ange est venu.
As I sat, the angel came and stood.
Comme
the angel sang a song to me.
L'ange a chanté une musique.
Since that day, I got up.
Depuis ce jour-là, je me suis levé.
The angel sang, destiny can be delayed, but destiny can never be changed. Then I heard some other angels answering, oh. The other one sang again, destiny can be delayed, but destiny can never be changed. The others are answering, oh. When I got up from the dream, I was encouraged.
I was strengthened.
It assured me that no matter what is happening, what God wants Holy Mountain to be, it must be.
Ce que Holy Mountain devient, ça doit être.
It must be. This is not Holy Mountain.
Ça doit être. Ça, c'est pas Holy
this is not Holy Mountain. We are still preparing.
Nous sommes toujours en train de nous préparer.
It's not Holy Mountain. You are not even enough for the workers of Holy Mountain.
Vous n'êtes pas assez pour les ouvriers de Holy Mountain.
All of you here, you are not yet enough.
Vous n'êtes pas encore nombreux.
You will not see me. I will not hurry and go and take power and go and do this because I want to be fast. No,
I know my time. Je connais mon temps.
My time has not come. I know
mon
my time.
N'est pas encore venu. Je connais mon temps.
Step by step. Step by step. Joseph, they hated him, but when Satan entered them and said, just kill him, kill him. God's promise must come to pass.
La promesse de Dieu devait s'accomplir.
God looked one person among them.
J'ai regardé un parmi eux.
Reuben. Let us not kill him. He's still our brother.
Non, ne le tuons pas, c'est notre frère.
We should not kill him. Let us instead just put him inside this. Let us remove him from this pit and sell him.
Si on le laisse fausse et abandonne.
We'll get money and do our thing with him.
On va voir l'argent, on va faire nos choses avec. Ne le tuons pas.
That was God now entered one of them.
C'est Dieu dans
qui entre. Stop Satan. What Satan wanted to do? It was Satan, not his brothers. So when God entered Reuben and he spoke like
quand
that,
Dieu Ruben,
the power of God subdued the other one. He says, true. Let's sell him and have our money. They sold him to the Ishmaelites.
Ils ont vendu Joseph aux Ismaélites.
The Ishmaelite was programmed by God to
pass there that same day. Pour passer là-bas ce même jour.
The one that's always buy people and go and sell in
les gens qui
Egypt.
Jeter les gens pour aller
God programmed him to pass that day.
Dieu a programmé pour qu'il
programme everything.
Jour. Tout était programmé.
When they sold him to quand that man, vu, the man carried him. As he entered Egypt,
quand il entre en Égypte,
he went now to his customer.
Il allait Potiphar. Vers ses clients, Potiphar.
Potiphar, I get another worker.
Potiphar, j'ai les autres
Potiphar travailleurs. Said how much they arrange price for human being ahead.
Il a arrangé le prix.
Hallelujah. That is the process of Joseph's throne.
C'est le processus du trône de Joseph.
Tell your neighbor.
Dis à ton voisin.
Life is a process.
La vie c'est un processus.
Give God's time.
Donne du temps à Dieu.
Accept to go through that process.
Accept de traverser ce process.
And you become the best product.
Et tu vas devenir le meilleur produit.
Allow the processing.
Permet au processus.
In order to become the best product.
Pour devenir le meilleur produit.
Products that are not best, they just had to produce.
Ils sont pas meilleurs, ils sont
vraiment best product. They take time. If you saw what the processing that product has gone through.
Si vous voyez le processus qu'un vrai produit a
pris. Patient with it. So that they want to see a good product.
Ils étaient passés envers
God
le produit pour
want you to
produit.
Be a good product,
Dieu
not
veut que
just
bon
any
produit,
kind of thing.
Pas n'importe
give
quelle chose. Donne lui du temps.
Potiphar bought him.
Potiphar l'a acheté.
Joseph was enjoying. Potiphar, the way Joseph was behaving. Joseph was not the only servant that Potiphar had.
Joseph
but
have
you asked her? I said, what happened that Potiphar now and then said, you would be the one controlling everything that concerns me, except my wife.
Joseph va contrôler tout ce qui me concerne en dehors de ma femme.
Man picking the woman and walk for outside. Your dad will come now for man and woman. Potiphar said, Joseph, I don't give you all things, control all things.
Joseph, j'étais dans toutes choses.
But my woman, if you pass
ma femme,
there,
si tu passes par là-bas,
I'll cut your head.
Je vais couper ta tête.
That was the only thing that they hold from him.
Ça, c'est la seule chose qu'on avait enlevé en cet moment.
Why is it that the other servants were there?
Pourquoi les autres
Potiphar
étaient là?
Never given this kind of opportunity.
Ils n'ont pas donné cette opportunité. Pourquoi?
Joseph was serving God.
Joseph
no matter that they put him in the pit, no matter they removed him from the pit and sold him as a slave, he was still serving his God. He was still going to church the way he was going to church. He was still worshiping his God. He did not change the way he was serving God because things were not going back the way we are doing today. This is the reason that makes God to make everybody to favor Joseph. If he stopped serving God, God would have become angry with him. He would have ended up as one of the servants of Potiphar without any standing. And he will never be a king. But because he was still with God, enduring that houseboy work, God said, okay, now I've brought you here. And I've caused this man to favor you and bless you. But this is not where the throne is. And now this man loves you. And I've made you now to be the owner of his house.
Et je veux que
if I don't do something, you will remain here.
Si il ne fait pas quelque chose, tu vas rester.
God was not calculated. What can I do for this man to leave this house?
Dit, que c'est
there was nothing. You can't. You tell Potiphar, say, remove that man. That boy is a Hebrew boy. What is he doing in your house?
Potiphar
will tell you, even though he's Hebrew, I love him. I love how he's humble. I love
je
him.
Dit, non,
there is nothing that would have caused Potiphar to drive Joseph.
The only thing
God was calculating. What now can I do for this man to remove Joseph from his house?
Cet homme retire Joseph de sa maison.
He check. Who is available?
Il a dit qu'il est disponible.
Who is available? So that I can cause Satan to go and touch. That's how God. Even Satan is a servant of God.
Mais Satan c'est un serviteur.
You don't know.
Vous savez pas ça?
Satan is a servant of God. Have you not been crying every day? Satan is conking your head, pressing your neck. You are crying every day now. Satan
going to attack
you. Have God killed him?
Est-ce que Dieu l'a tué?
If God for not kill Satan,
si
no one no will ever dare to serve God.
Personne n'est ici pour servir.
All we show for being a vagabond never aside.
C'est que nous tous nous devons être
vagabonds. If God for not kill Satan,
si Dieu avait tué Satan,
all we show for don't lose all. When you want loss, when you want go, when you when
quand
your head want to shake the go,
quand te
he said, go hit me, come for me. Go hit
Satan,
him.
Dieu dit, Satan, va le frapper pour
Satan can hit you. Hit
Satan
you.
De frapper.
You look yourself. I'm a nice, I'm a beautiful girl. Shining,
fille.
Yellow okay. Color. This. Because of that, you know Jesus again. You know the go to church, nothing. Why? That your color, you don't use them for the make money. Oh man, they say hello, 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 because you are shining, beautiful. Now your own Jesus, that. Now, because Jesus loves you,
parce
he will start to be checking, what can I do for this lady to come to me? What is first of all causing her to go away from me?
It's
her beauty, that shining color. But because Jesus loves your soul, that shiny color I'm waiting. That one are just for idea. When you will die, forget about this one. When you will die, go for update. When you go for heaven, you will get the real shining color for day. Forget about it. Let's not the first shining color. Hallelujah. So what will God do now? What have he will check that? What have caused this lady to go far from me? Okay, it's her beauty that's causing her to go away from me. Is that her shining color?
C'est okay. Sa couleur qui fait que c'est
God will check.
Je vais regarder.
What can I do to spoil that shiny color?
Pour détruire cette couleur.
Okay. Now only maybe affliction. They call it what? There are many things that God can use.
Et beaucoup
for
de
make a me boy don't come off your skin outside.
Que
make a you get wound them outside. Make a. Since God is not a man that have those things in his store. God no get sickness for you. God no get
sickness
for you. Man will get that sickness.
He
will contact you. He will take a phone. Satan, what's that?
Satan, what's that?
He will say, are they for you for Ed?
Are
they for you for Lok Baba?
Are they
for Lok Baba? He will say yes. No, he will say, are they for Bonaberry? They will Bonaberry say yes. Okay, I want him to go for Lok Baba.
You will go to Lok Baba.
This is my brother. My brother don't laugh. I want to see you go for Lok Baba.
You go to part of Lok Baba.
So this is my beginning day for the way.
Yeah, and my enfant là-bas que.
Alive, I need to understand him.
Sa vie, je ne comprends pas.
Which way to make him alive to be so? I want to see you go touch him.
C'est qui fait que sa vie est comme ça? Veux que tu parles
de ça? Now, Satan is best joy, Dad.
Ça c'est la meilleure joie de Satan.
His own work is destruction. So when you get work for you for destroy,
donc,
oh, yo, thank you. You don't, you don't bless me. His own blessing is when you give him something to destroy. That's how he's blessed.
Donc, il
say thank you. Yo, thank God. Thank you.
Thank you.
You say devil side, you say devil Lok Baba.
That's
what you do for Job.
Est-ce qu'il a fait avec Job?
When meeting take place, he come now.
Il est venu.
God call him.
Dieu l'a appelé.
He come for the meeting.
Il est venu à la réunion.
Now see, if he's be stubborn, if he waste time before come, God say, who shall be there? Go and read the book of Job now. He said, who shall be there? He asked Satan, who shall be there?
D'où tu viens?
He said, I'll be there down there, I'll be there, the room up and down, room up and down. He said, now see your life there. You don't always be stubborn. Come for here. You don't see the my servant Job.
Tu as vu mon serviteur Job si?
He said, I don't see. He said, I don't see how we now be serious with me now.
He
said, ah, don't know because you don't give the one we be serious. God's in a lie.
He
pass you. You be strong head of me. But he, you know the strong head. He say, okay, if you for prove and say,
okay,
yeah, because he don't bless you.
Parce que pas béni.
Leave a man touch, a man destroy.
Parce que
because God is not, so okay, Satan, you get that spirit for destroy.
Go, touch him.
Bah,
alors,
and they talk now because I want for promote you.
Il pas passé le
promote. Or what you will get him, I want double him again.
Ce qu'il a, il veut doubler.
So go now, go touch him.
Va maintenant toucher.
When he pass the test, okay, I promote you.
Quand il passe, passe le
but
test,
wait, wait, whatever you do,
mais quoi,
don't
tu
touch
fais?
His soul. Satan can never destroy you without God's permission. If you are his child, he can never destroy you. Why are you panicking? Why are you panicking? Why do you do wrong things because of what has happened to you? What has happened to you can never kill or destroy you. God can never permit it. It is now your reaction towards what has happened. Now you will destroy yourself, not God. That's what happened to him. So that's how it will happen when God will call Satan. Where are you? He say, I'm in Bonaberry.
Okay, Satan,
go to Lok Baba. This girl, this lady is my daughter, but the way she's behaving, bro. So, what should I do to her? Tu go and afflict her with.
Que va l'affliger?
Chimpanzee boys, this and that. Me.
Oh, les boutons.
So. Okay, I said and go now. Satan come now, find that girl, come now, come. Poof. Hit him.
Satan vient frapper.
Sister started to feel self unkind.
La sœur commence à faire un genre.
One week after, you see boil
après,
them.
Vous voyez
wound
les
them for skin outside.
Blessure partout.
That sister now, even wearing a short skirt.
La sœur a porté les coutures.
Right for yes, so. Now, he dinner inside Mera Maka.
Maintenant,
long gown.
Maintenant, le gant.
Long gown. Long shirt. You long, don't know why.
Vous n'allez pas savoir pourquoi.
The thing that was exposing herself because she's beautiful, as you see, now she's no more exposing.
Maintenant, expose plus.
People that, when you even greet, you will not answer. Because of her beauty,
you will
not be qualified for you for even talk to you.
Next time
when you see, she will be the first one. Where, brother, how for you? Bro, sister, good day. Hey, neighbor, how for you? Neighbor that she was not talking to any neighbor because of her beauty. She will be the first person. Hey, neighbor, good morning, how for you? Why? God
have
made her. The what was making her to become? She has become nothing. Even nobody would even like to see her.
Personne
so now she's the one to force herself now to people.
C'est force aux gens.
God will use that. God will use her sickness and teach her manners how to greet people. Teach her manners how to connect with people. Teach her manners how to be humble. That sickness is to humble her, not to kill her.
Maladie, c'est pour l'humilier, c'est pas pour la tuer.
Is to cause her to be humble and talk with people, to greet people.
Avec les gens, saluer les gens.
That's the reason for that sickness, not to kill her.
C'est la raison de cette maladie, pas pour la tuer.
But now, respond to many people now, when it happens now, you see, they'll go drink with the Javert. They'll go drink this dye, drink this
maintenant,
that. That sickness, you never give a kill you.
C'est pour aller boire le poison.
Your reaction towards that sickness, now you don't kill
maintenant,
you.
C'est la réaction de la maladie qui t'a tué.
When that sickness comes, you go for God.
Quand la maladie est venue, tu es perdu, Dieu.
The real thing that say when it come, go for God.
Que quand ça vient,
the reason of it that say, me you come for ye.
La raison de
me
ça,
teach you
humble,
me you come for ye. Me teach you manner, me come for ye.
Qui t'enseigne le caractère.
Many of them, they are coming. But why many? Because of pride,
eux,
because
viennent,
of this.
D'autres à cause
this is where pride also comes in.
Ne viennent pas.
You see, sister now will start to find church. Find church.
Voilà, sœur va commencer à chercher l'église.
Sister now, they mean that now, every day in the church, every day the church,
chaque
every day.
L'église, chaque jour à l'église.
What is who make me the church?
Qui fait en sorte que tu es à l'église?
Who make me the church?
Qui fait en sorte que tu sois à l'église?
Who make me the which God? Na Satan.
Quel Dieu, c'est Satan.
Na Satan. Alléluia. Na Satan. God use Satan. Na is servant.
Dieu a utilisé Satan, c'est son serviteur.
Na is servant. But because he the eye got a throne.
Et parce qu'il a le trône de Dieu, c'est ça qui est mauvais.
Very proud. Satan had the opportunity to repent. If he just say, Father, forgive me.
Satan a l'opportunité de repentir.
Even right
pardonne.
For heaven, where they started warning, if he say, Father, forgive me. God will forgive you, even if he lost his position.
Pardonner, il ne va pas perdre sa position.
So pride should not take you away from your position. When you have made mistake, when you have fallen, humble yourself, come back.
Quand tu as fait l'erreur,
when I for your mommy, when I for your father, when I for your brother, humble yourself.
Humilie-toi, reviens.
They will be the one to take you to your throne. Humble yourself.
Ils
come to them.
Ils t'amènent sur ton trône. Humilie-toi.
Hallelujah. So that is it. That is how God made unto Joseph found himself. Okay, the wife of Potiphar was the one.
C'est la femme de Potiphar maintenant que qu'on a utilisé.
Satan, où ça aidé?
Satan, il est où?
Maybe for Cameroon. No, go for Egypt.
Va en Égypte.
Go for Egypt. Go do so. Accuse.
Fais comme ceci.
Give my begin.
Mon fils là.
Cela me descend for prison.
Ah,
Satan
prison.
Be very happy. Now he worked that.
Était très content, c'est son
so
travail.
He went and enter Potiphar's wife.
Il allait maintenant entrer dans la femme de Potiphar.
And accuse Joseph. Fake.
Et accusé Joseph.
God was looking for means.
Dieu cherchait un moyen.
That Joseph should get to the people that are the workers of Pharaoh.
Pour que Dieu rencontre les
ouvriers. The cupbearer, people that you know, cupbearer, no. The baker and the cupbearer. People that are working with the king. When king want, when king should have a throne, when he want drink mimbo, and they talk for at the top for pigeon. I want to say anything enter you fine. Because my very important message will make you me be great tomorrow. I'm just talking English for the sake of the viewers. If not, I will talk in for your country talk. I want me enter you.
Because I want to be in that Israel.
Hallelujah. So, the cupbearer, when the king sits,
les chansons,
see, there are a lot of servants. There's somebody that is just holding the king's cup. When the king wants to drink, he will be the one to put something and give it to the king. The king. So, one of the cupbearer and the baker,
chansons, et le
those
boulanger,
that, these are the people that are very close.
Ceux qui sont entre proches de Pharaon.
For you, you thought that nah, is the big people in Egypt, big people.
Vous pensez que c'est les grandes personnes en Égypte.
Big people. Meanwhile, those workers.
Alors que ces ouvriers.
These are even the most closest people.
C'est les personnes les plus proches.
God look inside all these people.
Dieu regarde parmi ces gens.
These people that are holding cup.
Ces personnes qui a
beside this coupe. Man, I will do everything that Joseph should come closer to them.
Il veut faire tout et tout pour que Joseph se rapproche d'eux.
Now they were in prison.
Ils étaient en prison.
They did something and the king was angry.
Ils ont fait quelque chose, le roi était affâché.
And locked them in prison.
Il les a enfermés en prison.
Now, not that they did something, it was God that made them to commit what they committed, so that Pharaoh would send them to prison.
Pour que Pharaon
all that plan,
tous ces plans,
was because of Joseph.
C'est à cause
these
de Joseph.
Are the things that God is doing behind the scene.
Parce que Dieu fait derrière la scène.
When you are being patient, waiting for Him.
Quand tu es patient pour lui.
These are the things that God is doing behind the scene. God needs to imagine the work that God has. He needs to walk in the side of Pharaoh.
Il doit travailler du côté de Pharaon.
Walk in the side of those workers for them to do something so that Pharaoh will be angry and send them to prison. Only that one I first walk for God first.
Ça c'est le travail de préparation.
Come now for side for Potiphar.
Maintenant,
God
Potiphar.
Need to prepare everything, prepare even the wife.
Tout préparer,
prepare
enfant.
Everything. Come now to the side of the. So this thing, just give God time. Let Him work
non,
these things out.
Dieu,
everything works out for the good of they that are with Christ.
Toutes choses concourent pour le bien de ceux qui sont avec Christ.
Everything that happens in your life
is
working out for your good. As long as you are with Christ, no matter what happens, don't cry. It is for your own good. You will know it when God will finish everything.
Quand tu vas finir
that's
tout,
when you know what God was doing.
Tu vas connaître ce que j'étais en train de faire.
That's what happened until Joseph now went to prison and
ce qui s'est passé, c'est Joseph allait en prison.
In the same room.
Et dans la même
it happened
chambre.
That they were in the same, they locked them up in the same place that the workers of Pharaoh they locked
dans
them.
La même prison où les ouvriers de Pharaoh étaient enfermés.
Only for God to work for Joseph, for come now for that very room.
Pour Joseph,
do you know what it takes, God? For God for prepare that this person. That was even the main reason why God sent Joseph.
C'était l'un des meilleurs plus grands exemples que Dieu avait envoyé Joseph à Potiphar.
Do you know why?
Vous savez pourquoi?
It was not Potiphar that took Joseph's hand to Pharaoh, not so.
C'est pas Joseph, Potiphar qui
avait it was not Potiphar. It was the workers, the cupbearers of Joseph.
C'était les ouvriers de Pharaon.
Why did God use Potiphar? Why did Potiphar come into the scene?
Pourquoi Potiphar est venu?
Because there is a inside the prison.
Parce que dans la
there
prison,
is a section kept only for the people of the king. People that
pour les
all the criminals that are coming from the household of the king.
Tous les criminels qui viennent de la maison
whether
du roi,
in the house of the king, the captain of the king, the ministers
roi,
of the king,
every
prisoner, everybody that makes any nonsense around them. They have their own place. They don't lock them in the same place they lock general criminals. So for Joseph to be able to enter in that section of prison where it is only for people that are palace people that they are there, he needed to send him into Potiphar's place. Because Potiphar was part of the government of Pharaoh. When he was seen there, they will lock him as a servant of Potiphar. He needs to go into that same place where the prisoners of kings are. Are you people understanding? That was why Potiphar came into the scene.
If not, sinon,
Joseph would have never gone back to that section of the prison.
Je pas dans la section là,
where
la prison.
He will meet now the cupbearers of the king in that same prison. In that same section of prison. So when they met them, as they were discussing, so they spoke their stories, we did like this to the king. This is, after the vision, in fact, you people know the story. You people have understood. My problem is that all what Joseph went through was still for his good. God was sending him to the throne. That pit was the road to his throne. That
prison
was the road to his throne. That accusation from Potiphar's wife was part of the road for him to go to his throne. That hatred from his brothers was part of the road for him to get to his throne. Whatever that is happening around you, people even colleagues, they hate you. Your family members, they don't want to see you. All of them, they are contributing you to get to your throne. They should not be your enemies. They are contributing you. There are things that I go through, not that I come from a poor family. I come from a wealthy family. But what I go through, you can never believe. You can never believe what I'm going through. But I have family. But all of them rejected me. Why? Because everybody's angry. I waste their millions in university. I drop. I say, God, which kind of God? They prepare everything for me to go to America and continue my studies. Everybody's angry. Everybody, they are talking about millions that they
have spent.
For 7 years, no member of my family talked to me. All my 7 years, I was under mentorship. No member of my family was talking to me. Everybody, I suffered, but my family had money. Nobody wanted to hear about me again. Why? They were part of the plan. Their rejection was part of the plan. If they never rejected me, embrace me, money would have not allowed me to fulfill the mission of God in my life. God caused them to reject me so that Him, God, will welcome me. When people welcome you, God rejects you. When people reject you, God welcomes you. Hallelujah. So please, all these things need time and patience. Time and patience. Okay, all the suffering now, I would have said, hey, why am I suffering like this? Even when I mentorship, suffering with my family, I would have run and go back to them and compromise. Why? I never wanted to be patient with God. I already checked and I say, if I do so, I'll get money. If my family, I'll get money. If I leave God, my family will give me money. This is what many of us are doing. We compromise because of impatience. So please, I'll end my message here. Go back with this message. Patience.
La patience
is one of the greatest secrets
to
any great man or woman.
De tout grand
whether in business,
que soit dans les affaires,
whether in marriage,
que soit dans le mariage,
whether in finances, whether in ministry,
que soit dans le ministère,
the greatest secret, men of God,
le plus grand secret
is
de
patience.
Dieu, c'est la patience.
Patience.
La patience.
Patience is not cheap.
La patience n'est pas gratuite.
Patience. Go for patience.
Recherchez la patience.
In Jesus' name.
Au nom de Jésus.
Clap for Jesus Christ.
Applaudissez pour Jésus-Christ.